He's His Majesty, Mr. Dennis Healey, is in the bathroom!
He certainly is!
Yes, he is!
Dennis, hello,
thanks for
welcome.
Coming in,
Dennis. Oh, hello,
welcome
Chris.
To the show. How are you?
It's funny, he looks better than you.
No, sorry, it's early in the morning.
Chris, anyway, he's cool because he's not as angry as he looks on television.
No!
No!
Actually, he doesn't look that angry very often, and he's one of Britain's favourite ex-MPs.
Yes, yes, he is!
Yes!
Everybody likes Dennis.
And I like him too!
Really?
Chris, can I give him
my position? I like you a lot, Dennis.
Can I do my famous four-line intro for
him? Then, do it now.
Okay, cool.
Dennis Healey, like Baron Healey to some people.
Sporting the bushiest eyebrows and one of the keenest minds in British politics, Baron Healey of Riddlesden, Dennis to most, is the groovy granddad of the House of Lords, a former Secretary of the State for Defence and Chancellor of the Exchequer. In his spare time, Dennis enjoys travelling to exotic parts and is a keen painter and photographer. Ladies and gentlemen, Baron Healey!
Okay, now Dennis, here we have a little make and do here, what we call make and do in the business. These are Dennis Healey eyebrows.
Yes!
Oh, them here.
Not a patch on the real ones.
Okay, but a patch on something. And they're going to be a patch on Zig and Zag.
Yes, Zig and Zag. No, okay. Stay still.
Plant them on me.
There you go.
Nice one. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Chris, you know what?
What?
Dennis brought his toothbrush and passport.
Wrong show, Dennis.
Yeah.
So I didn't want to say it.
Come to that one.
You promised I could go to Trinidad with that girl.
No, that's on Saturday.
Saturday's day.
That's more scandal.
Saturday.
Hey.
Spot the real Dennis.
Close to about 12. Close to about 12, Sean.
There you go. It's lovely, isn't it? Now we've got some questions for you, Dennis. That was Ted Heath.
It's alive. They're alive.
Question number one for Dennis.
Question number one. Baron Healey. Can you balance sweet corn on your eyebrows?
The answer is... Yes!
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 Woohoo!
That's the only reason I have them.
Really? For, to balance sweet corn on?
Yeah, I shaved them off once, but my trousers fell down,
Did
so I let them grow again.
Bizarre.
Simply for sweet corn.
He's been like this all morning.
Baron Healey, what do you miss most about being in the House of Commons?
I miss it as often as possible. I used to even when I was there. But I think what I miss most is these wonderful things that happen to Conservative MPs when I'm not there.
Really?
Scandal, Mrs. Scandal!
Baron Healey, you are in the Labour Party, of course, but what's the best party that you've ever been to?
Well, it's always our family Christmas party, which my children and grandchildren go to, but I think probably the best I ever had was when I did This Is Your Life, and as you know, you never know it's going to happen. And they flew over my younger daughter, Cressida, from California.
Wow.
And that was great, and we had a wonderful party afterwards.
Now, obviously, you know, in the... it's almost like being there now, isn't it, with that tune?
It's rather like the home life of me.
Really?
Yes, exactly.
Is this what goes on at your place?
Absolutely.
Now, you know when you were working in the House of Commons, you had a very taxing job and you were always using your brain and stuff. I mean, how do you tax yourself now? How do you keep it all going up there?
Well, so much is going wrong in so many parts of the world. I try to follow what's happening.
Really?
That means reading the newspapers, cutting them out, making speeches, talking on telly. Such a relief not to be talking about politics.
Well, see, I was just going to say, Zag's a bit of an intellectual. Zig finds it all a bit dull.
Yeah.
But, I mean, maybe you and Zag could have a bit of an intellectual conversation.
We could have a very interesting chat, I think, Zag.
So what do you think about the latest...
What do you think about this attempt to introduce monetarism into the Soviet Union, or what used to be the Soviet Union?
Well, I think everyone should have monetarism. Yeah, monetarism. In the house, every good house should have one. Yeah. It's very, very interesting.
Yeah.
Monetarism,
very
yes.
Very nice. He's very well informed. Almost as well informed as John Major.
Chris.
Boom, boom.
Chris, you know he's got a Dracula mask in his pocket.
Yeah, what have you got a Dracula mask in your pocket?
I don't know, he's crazy.
Well, the thing is, every now and then when I'm doing a telephone show,
what's he doing?
Something comes over me. And I turn into something. That is horrible.
So if you see somebody like like that walking down the street. Don't worry, it's only Denis Healey.
Don't you think I look worse with the mask off?
No, Denis!
No, certainly more frightening.
No, don't cuddly say that. No.
You're a big cuddly granddad kind of person.
Yeah!
Yes, I'm a groovy granddad.
Now, let's see if you are a groovy granddad. Nice link, because we're getting some videos. Oh, phew, thank heaven for that. The first one's EYC. Tell us about it, Zach.
It's called The Way You Work It, and this is the latest offering from America's hottest new teen dreams. Damon, David and Trey, check it out.
Like there, you can buy it on CD. That's the video. What do you think of that, Denis?
You're not allowed to use rude words, are you?
No, really, you no. can only say words like bottom and snot after 9 o'clock in the
after
morning.
After nine?
No, never.
Yeah.
So, what did you think of it? Was it bottom and snotty?
It was all right, but it was a bit gloomy, wasn't it? Really, rather like. No, I shouldn't say this, should I? What the Tory government's doing to
no,
us in Britain.
No, shouldn't say that.
You shouldn't. Don't get heavy.
Eating it with a great hammer.
I think it's brilliant.
Okay. Yes. You like that one?
No.
Okay, now this one is by Alison Y, this next song. It's called Whispering Your Name, but it's got a very special twist to it, hasn't it?
Check it out. She keeps whispering
She's married to Lenny Henry, who's comedian, and she's funny as
he's
well.
Our uncle.
Do you know Dawn French? Have you met her?
I've met her, but I think she's a brilliant comedian, and so is the girl she does with
Dawn.
Jennifer Saunders,
and I think her husband's a lovely lad.
Lenny. Yeah. Oh, do you know Lenny as well?
I've met him.
Showbiz pals.
Yeah.
Cool. Who's the nicest person in showbiz, Denis?
Ooh, what a question. Not either.
Zig?
He was pointing at himself. Trying to get publicity.
Is it Brian?
Zag,
is it Tommy?
You're the nicest fellow I've met in show business.
There you go, it's official.
Give us a bite.
That's only because they talked about monitoring
system. In Russian Dennis, Republic. It's been nice having you here.
Thank you very
We've
much.
We've got to go now.
No.
No. We've got a question about the clip. Go on.
Well, first of all, I'd say about Keith giving away the holiday in Jamaica. So keep a look out your window and see if he's there. And the question about that clip is, can you name this rabbit? But remember, don't phone, it's just for fun. Bing, bing. Denis Healey.